That's all the rage. Field of three. Lights on. Ready. Set. Racing. Sky Princess began well. Wanted to get out wide, but it's wide anyway, and it's got about a length and a half to spare. Sully's Girl, Ninkazi, second and third. Down the straight. Inside the 75. Sky Princess, a length and a quarter. Ninkazi's coming on now. Sky Princess, a length. Ninkazi closing. Too late, I think. I think Sky Princess from Ninkazi in a thriller. Sully's Girl, last of the three. Stand by. Sky Princess clinging on. Ninkazi's lunge late. We stand by for the result. The eight will get it. Eight will get it. Sky Princess does enough. Ninkazi second, really closed off late. And six, Sully's Girl gets third. A field of three, but an exciting finish. 17:39 the run. Sky Princess hangs on, defeats four, Ninkazi. And six, Sully's Girl third. 17:39 the time after race two. Run home in 6:39. 8, 4, and 6. 8, 4, and 6. And we await the margins. Won't be much in this. Sky Princess just doing enough. A half ahead the winning margin. Wanted to just get out wide early, Sky Princess. Nearly touched the outside fence. Then rolled back into the middle. Ninkazi really powering late. Just misses. 8, 4, and 6. Standing by for the all clear race 2.